gonna be locked, right?
What?
Your door's not gonna be locked, right?
He'd be upset.
That's it. I've discovered my vibes for the weekend. Jack Harlow. Yeah. Listen to the Migos and wake up. Bump this shit, baby. Let's go.
No, you were not, Josh.
Longer or shorter?
Longer.
Wow.
That's horrible. I'm gonna have to call my account.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Talk to us.
On the way to Cali, just pulled up to the terminal.
Top of the morning, we out here at Logan Airport.
What's up? What's up?
How are we?
Good morning, Greece. Nationals, baby.
Talk to us.
George, I'll talk to you any day.
Yeah, talk to me.
We're going to Nationals.
No, but you know where we're going first, right?
Chicago. It's 4 in the morning. And that's that.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Conversation got boring.
I mean, I could just hear the sarcasm dripping from your tone. That monotone.
Oh, what do you want, Torchy? It's 4 or 5 a.m. Absolutely blasted out here at Logan Airport, as usual.
Kelsey, let's see that stash.
Oh, dang.
What if we did
it? I tried to go to bed at like 9:30. Okay. My whoop says I fell asleep at 10:30, but I...
How are we doing?
Bro.
Doing good. First flight out of the way, you know, slept a little bit of the way, but now we got the big boy coming off to LA.
What do we think about that poker game?
Wow, I mean, it was a tough fought game.
Dusted you.
But it came down to Aisha and Torch, and after I had to bite the bullet.
We had one bot in our game.
Wait, that was the robot?
Yeah.
We're in Chicago right now. It's probably 8:30 a.m. and I'm feeling like an absolute rock star superstar.
We were in the middle seat for the second time, and I was about to just throw all of our games because
he's a little
nobody
baby boy.
Was willing to trade.
Little baby boy.
And then we got it.
Alto? What's up?
Not much.
Welcome to LA.
Been once. It was good to be back.
Love the flight. Got to see the LA scenery on the way over. Saw the new SoFi Stadium. Looks like a weird like space alien ship, whatever.
What's up? How's the flight? Dog. Window seat. Sleep. That is a dub.
Middle seat with a dog next to me the entire time.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
No, it's inside.
Skipper's on TikTok naturally because we don't know how to think for ourselves. So it's just good brainless time right now.
So you're kind of interesting.
Anyone ever told you that?
Yes.
What's up, George?
What a wonderful time to play and get along with each other. And I say, hey, it's a wonderful time today. We love to laugh and play and get along with each other.
Let's go.
You made it.
12 hours. It took 12 hours.
You made it, baby.
What do you mean? It only took like 9 hours.
Look
at this shit. This is where we're playing tomorrow. Top of that mountain.
Made it to the hotel. First time taking my mask off, and I don't know when we left, even like 12 hours or something.
You haven't drank water?
I did, but like for real.
Wait, you didn't eat?
For a long time. The first I ate, I'm just saying like for more than 5 minutes at a time. Exhausted. Got some papers to finish, but we're in Norco, ready for Nationals tomorrow morning.
Probably going to In-N-Out to get a burger.
What is it like being at your first nationals? Did you ever imagine this day would come?
No. Exactly.
And now that it has?
Whoop-de-doo.
Inbound
King,
Breeze requests a burger.
Quick 40.
Why are we getting
Nova? Is he the clown?
Oh, we can watch this way, it says.
They're the ones with two bits, so they beat someone, so they have to be above someone. So
you guys ever seen ground succulents? It's hilarious.
Ground succulents?
Yes.
Succulents
that just grow on the ground in bushes? I've never seen that.
It's happening. Like, y'all wouldn't let me finish, so.
Yeah, it's oranges.
Here we are right now.
Like 18 years old.
Like Taylor Swift, baby. Y'all wouldn't let me finish.
Dude, just do it.
Who's gonna get angry? Oh,
good morning.
Good morning.
What's up?
Beautiful day outside. Ready to go slay it. Wonderful weather we're having it. Okay, see you around.
Good morning.
Game day.
You ready? Good morning, good morning.
All of our sleep schedule.
But it's the morning time, the sun is rising.
We're going to Nationals, man.
We're at Nationals.
We're at Nationals, man. Even better. Great day. That's great. Just gonna be a good day.
Hey, we slept well. We conked out. Clover's an elite roommate, didn't touch me once in the bed. And now we rested up. See, look at that guy. He keeps to his side. And now we're ready to play, baby. We're locked in already.
We're locked in?
We're locked in, baby. Let's go.
Ready to rock and roll.
He says document it, and then he just eats a banana.
You know, last game was okay. I think we started off kind of slow, but then, you know, we got in our flow with our O and our D line. Our loose is looking really solid right now. You know, I had the opening score, no big deal.
Yes.
Yeah!
Let's go!
And now we're going to be playing Richmond, which is going to be big competition, but, you know, we just have to win one game to move on, and we're definitely better. We just got to act up to it.
This guy smells.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, Christ.
All right. We're at Natty's, and my name is Alan Chiverson, and I'm the conductor, and choo-choo, we're going to the finals.
I'm pleasuring my calves.
Oh. 15 seconds, go.
13, 14, 13, 12, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
15 seconds of contact, baby. Let's go.
Here's the pull.
Hey!
Live sideline reaction.
Plank shot to Bowser, incomplete. We're down 11-2, so those shots are welcome. We're trying to have some fun out here and get some quality frisbee points.
Yeah, but guys, the secret is easy.
Again, and your guy never learns, apparently, so.
Greg Popovich over here. We have our bye right now. We're going to go walk around the whole facilities and see how Banshee's doing, see how some of these D1 teams are looking. Enjoy this time off.
Doing okay. Doing all right. Richmond game was not ideal, but now we're getting a good break, taking off the cleats, watching some good frisbee, eating some pretzels from Toro's parents, and then we're gonna go have a fun game and probably beat Claremont.
We gotta beat Claremont by at least 10.
So totally doable. Totally doable. As long as Tempo Juice and Marlin play, we're winning.
It's over.
Oh, and Torch, I guess, too. He's okay.
Banshee's doing pretty well against the C team seeded higher than them. I think they're down 1 point, but, yeah. They play some good fundamental offense. There were some nice Ds on that point. And also, it's just pretty hype. That's bad. Oh, I can't swear. That was really hype.
We're out here in California, kind of the middle of nowhere. We've played 2 games. First one was really fun. Second one, kind of garbo, but you know, we're still here to have fun, not here to win.
Green fields right now. Watching Johnny G. Buckets break some ankles. Pitt's getting beat up. It's pretty sick. Michael Ling didn't even cover that last throw. So everyone here is buns.
Is that a Z's?
Yeah.
Money. Fuck me. That was sick.
Hey, the sideline team. Let's go.
This is the game where you look at the people, right? Oh, yeah.
No.
Juice is in the way again.
Do it. Do it. Do it. You. Yeah.
Hey.
You beauty. You beauty. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Yes.
That was sexy.
Family bus. Family bus. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do the full. We'll do the count to nine.
Yes.
Oh,
right.
One, two, three. Run. Four, five, six.
Family.
Seven, eight, nine.
Yes.
Well, you know, 1-2 on the day. Honestly, super happy with how we pulled it together at the end. Our play was pretty inspiring by the end, really just trying to punch it in for the eventual dub. You know, we're into the consolation bracket, but that doesn't mean the work doesn't stop. So we're still going. We're still going, baby, as we walk into the sunset. That's right, baby.
Yes, sir.
Everyone talking about W's and L's. Nobody talking about California.
Wow, I mean, so many emotions right now. Almost like I can't put it into words, but if I had to put it into one word for today, it'd be that. It'd be that, yeah. It'd be a fart sound because, you know, we laid some farts down, but at the end, got some W's.
I can't put that in. That's too stupid to put in that one. It's done.
Did you put in, I am pleasuring my cap?
I can put that in.
Do you have a blooper reel for the thing? Ready?
Sure. Of course I could.
Blooper reel.
27.
Like, do something funny right now.
Ha ha. Oh, God.
Aye.
That's all I can think of.
Good win. Good for morale. I'm really proud of the guys for fighting through the whole game. They're really solid.
Thanks.
Thank you.
All right.
I'll be a bus.
No, the real bus is not friends. What? The bus is a bus, and it's not here. And I'm tired, and I want to go home.
The Jesus bus, actually.
It's a struggle bus tonight.
Who's Jesus ever helped?
Put trash in my bag.
Me? Changed my life.
Where's the job?
I'm sorry.
My Lord and Savior, baby.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I'm not even offended because
I'm so sorry.
I seriously am. Yeah.
Jesus gang. Look at the hat, bro. Kanye West found Jesus, then I found Kanye West, then I found Jesus. Circle.
I'm so dumb. I'm
gonna
go to bed, dude.
Wow. Some people are just more talented than others. Ready?
Yeah, Johnny Wall.
Yeah, move.
Why did they actually eat our brains?
I wanna go to the moon.
Is there a
well,
is there an auction of us?
Yo, you know Perla's about to hit you up with a
nah, there's not an auction of
Perla. Perla, bro. Put some respect on Perla's name.
That's a fake name.
Baby. It's not.
That's a fake name.
What are you trying to get?
Just make up.
It's a fake name.
Thank you
for censoring yourself for the vlog, but still, it's your name.
Okay, prove it.
No, Kenyon.
Wait, okay. Question.
Kenyon. What are we talking about?
The bus driver.
What's her name?
Perla.
That's not a real name.
See?
Perla's the name of Krusty. What's the crab in
it's Pearl.
That's just Pearl. Cringy crab.
Right.
Cringy crab.
They serve base burger.
Base.
Instead of an impossible burger, it's a base burger.
Cringy, someone to the Cringy Crab.
That has to be a fake name next year. Cringy Crab.
Based Burger.
Fake name, that's
a real name. What are you talking about?
Cringy. Cringy Crab.
Wait, guys,
let's go Cringy. Waltham Cringy.
Waltham
Cringy.
What do they do with him? Cringy, big under Cringy.
Can we get a zoom?
Can we name someone to
yeah, first two.
Wait, hold on, wait.
Pearl. Sorry, Pearl.
Pearl. I'm gonna slap you. Why are you filming?
For fun, man. You're gonna look back one day and you're gonna be like,
you're talking about playoffs?
What do you want?
In there. Toro, you're gonna be so happy that we have video one day.
Yeah.
Cause like, you're gonna be working in Chicago and it's gonna be so windy.
Yeah.
And then,
now we're gonna forget nationals.
And then you'll be happy to look back at better times. Say that I even.
It's a prenup and why does my dad want
me? First joke. I just had some deja vu. It's in the vlog. What is wrong with us, bro?
I got
The bag.
You're fine.
I didn't order.
Oh yeah, you're fine.
You're good. You're good.
The bag. Oh, you're fine.
Order Thai food. We'll be back when we get back.
Who's back here?
Did that go in my mouth? No! Wait, no!
Look at the clowns.
It was
look at
the all not in the mouth, bro.
You gotta just chill.
Dude, that's all y'all foot fungus in my mouth.
Yeah. I mean, kinda true.
Yucky! Oh, kinda we're still vlogging.
Woo! Playing minutes.
You're crazy.
It wasn't that good. The ice was so bad.
The ice was bad.
The ice wasn't very cold.
Yeah. The ice melted so quickly.
Why is it a big day? Because we took the fat L. Now we're about to learn hella for the next season. These boys about to get so many f***ing good reps. We're about to get so much insane growth. And all of us are in pain. So, yes.
What's up, Skipper?
Not much.
Skipper, take over.
I got an empty water bottle, but that won't stop me.
We're at the bus. Ass early in the morning, ready for day two. It's gonna be some fun.
Are these the Gulag fields?
Yeah, I think so.
Yep, 19, that's us, the whole time.
Yeah.
And how does that make you feel?
Yeah, just enough to put us far away
you know,
from all the talent.
They really should respect the losers of D3 more.
Nah.
Apparently no respiratory.
Morning.
Symptoms. Morning.
Morning.
Good morning.
Morning.
Good morning.
Morning.
Good morning.
Morning. Morning.
Let's go, baby.
Thank you.
Yep.
42 Doug.
42 Doug? I only know who's what is he? Is he on 24? Little baby?
No, that's 24k golden or whatever.
Nah, that
ain't. 24k golden with Little Baby.
No, the song 24. Oh.
Like the...
I don't know, man.
I don't know how the two feels.
Yeah. What's up, Tribe?
What's up,
What's up? What's up?
We chillin', bro.
Proceed!
Oh, let's go!
Young right!
Let's go, baby! Yes, Nova. Let's f***ing go.
Time out.
We do have a time.
Is that a call?
We're gonna get it. It's gonna be a test.
We just lost in universe. Feels pretty shitty.
Yeah, I know.
Feels like a thousand.
Retake.
We lost in universe. Honestly, feels pretty shitty. Feels like the death of a thousand suns. Feels like the death of a thousand suns crashing into me.
We just lost on universe in a constellation bracket, and as my good friend Breeze here says, it just feels like my heart has exploded in pain, as though a star has died, and you know the mood on the team is just crestfallen, just destroyed. I don't know how we're gonna continue on. I think
I feel like I'm having a brain hit.
I think it might be time to change those flights and just leave right now.
You're right there, Webb, you're right there!
Come on, Barrett!
George!
Let's
go!
Let's go!
Oh, let's get it.
Yes! Let's go! Yes! Let's go!
Not in. No.
Let's go!
Just finished our back-to-back uni point games. Two uni points, that's a lot of grinding out. These games, they played both of them a little zony, work it down the field. Had a couple of deep shots, but mainly patience and just finding that open man every time. It was our key to success, major key alert.
Bro, like the handler movement, working him up the field. We got big shout out to Skipper, bro. Skipper's kind of killing it in the middle. Being the general, floor general in the middle. And we got the dub, so on to the next one.
Okay, we're about to watch Banshee. Just got done with the universe point, we won that. Gonna watch Banshee win another. It's gonna be awesome.
Sweet.
Oh!
Probably not worth $8.50.
What is it?
Can we get a food review?
It tastes really good, but it was $9.50.
What is it? Chive cannot believe it. He's like, his brain is toasted.
Stupid.
What is it?
I think it's like strawberry and then like mango and pineapple or something.
It's got an umbrella. Why?
I know. That's the 50, where the 50 cents is.
It's also because like as to keep it cool, right?
Yeah. Protect it from the sun.
Cool.
I need one of those.
Would you pay $8.50 for it?
If I had no other options.
$9.50?
I mean, if I had no other options and I was thirsty, maybe I would.
Okay.
Maybe I would.
Thanks, guys.
But I would be very upset. Very, very upset.
Chive, what do we got here?
We got quesadillas.
Juan's combo box.
Juan's combo box. Some quesadilla action.
Chicken tacos, nice! What's up? How's it going? What's up?
I
watching Banshee. It's a nice, tight game.
Are you doing well?
I'm doing great. I mean, this f***ing bean and cheese burrito.
Sweet.
This amazing bean and cheese burrito. Cool. I like it. It wasn't as expensive as the smoothie.
Can you catch me? The yellow one.
Banshee approaching a soft cap here. We're on our feet. We're here going crazy. They're running back the same line. They just had a long point, so we'll see if they can run it through. Let's get this dub, baby.
Get there. Woo.
Banshee take a big universe point dub, something that we could have done earlier today but chose not to. It was all tactical for the next season, obviously. Banshee just took a huge dub. We're probably going to go watch like Cal Poly play because I have a friend there. Not really a friend, more of a teammate.
Wrap it up.
I don't know who else is out here. I don't know what else is going on. I should have worn sunscreen. My lips are sunburned. I'm really tired, but dubs. It's a good experience.
Skipper, what do you say?
He says dubs too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No one's got me.
Where are we?
We're in Frisbee heaven.
What do we think? What do we think about it? Why aren't we doing an ab workout, eh?
What's wrong with us?
Tron. I embody the team.
I mean,
I do.
We could ask all of Tron.
I'm tired.
Yeah.
Bedtime.
Thank you.
Yep.
Silver Lakes.
Dude, I don't see any Silver Lakes.
We're looking for Silver Lakes. Looking for Silver Lakes.
That's just a metaphor.
No Silver Lakes.
What?
No.
You know,
oh, this metaphors? Is on video.
Yeah.
Day two, wrapping up. About to go back to the hotel.
You spit a little bit too.
finished the day 1-1. Pretty successful. Some hard fought games. The boys are tired. The hot tub is calling.
Should have been 2-0. Not even a question. Uni Point is not our friend.
Imagine getting felled on a hammer, but being like 5 inches taller.
On a hammer when you're 6'3 and Yuka's negative 5 feet tall. Like, come on now. You're talking to the other short guy, but still, please. And that guy, going, ooh, dude, you're playing D3 Frisbee. Like, take a breath.
We had to.
Oh, we're still vlogging. Sorry.
Thanks, guys. Hey, what's up? What's up?
Bowser.
Hey, Polar. What's up, Polar?
I was just saying hi.
No. Wait, what is the mom? Is the mom with you?
COVID is literally walking toward us. Maintain 6 feet distance.
Are you putting this on Twitter?
No, it's for the vlog.
You cannot put this on the Twitter.
This is not going on Twitter.
Okay, thank God. Probably gonna be rooming this plank now.
My phone.
The sick boy room.
Life ain't easy in a city like this. What's up?
We're just waiting to get our COVID test back. I feel like I'm on the end of the Titanic, you know, on the back, and you're just waiting for the boat to sink because you kind of know it's going to sink, but it hasn't sunk yet.
We're clean, Balto. Bolto, we're clean.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go.
What do you call Lotus now? You call Zoro or
we call the president. We're
Yo,
talking
Joe.
To Joe Byron. Joe Byron right now.
Yo, Joe.
Take me out to dinner, baby.
Joe, I'm negative. Joe, I'm negative. I can go home, Joe.
Yes, sir.
Where are we off to?
COVID clinic.
Why?
Because Torch needs a test and I have nothing to do.
Yeah. Thanks for joining me, pal.
Anytime.
It's a beautiful day.
Maybe
it's just one time. All right. Let's hope this comes back negative.
That started to make me question stuff was when I was 12. It was like when I first started learning about politics.
I love trains.
My friend loves
trains. First Nationals, it was incredible. It was like some of the best 2 days of my life. It was so much fun to be playing on the same field as like some of the best ultimate players out there.
Yeah, such as Torch and Goji.
Goji.
It's so awesome to be on the same field.
Be on the same field as Goji. It's a blessing.
Yeah.
I know.
Yeah.
Did
it live up to your expectations?
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Just the massive complex, seeing some of the D1 games was just insane. Just getting to say that I competed for a national championship just blows my mind.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And we were successful in competing?
Maybe we got a few wins.
We couldn't compete anymore.
Yeah. Yeah, we got a few wins. I mean, obviously we wish we had a few games back. But yeah, it was a really great learning experience for everyone.
Thanks, Toro.
Thank you. Yeah.
We're currently deciding whether or not I'm going to make it to the airport on time to make my flight that I changed last minute.
Wait a minute. Why are you making a last minute flight on a Sunday?
Well, I changed my flight because I was exposed to
George. Something happened.
There was a lot of COVID all of a sudden at the last moment.
Due to many minutes, we are now experiencing an outbreak.
Many minutes of COVID.
Many minutes of COVID is upon us.
So I'm hoping that I can get home before I test positive for COVID, which is pretty much inevitable at this point.
We were with patient zero at the time of the outbreak.
Patient zero and patient one.
Wait, really? Yes. I slept in the bed next to patient one.
That's a lot more.